Morning, guys. It's Sunday. It's, oh, how can I show you? It's 7 a.m. And frankly speaking, I plan to wake up a bit earlier, but it's so hard to wake up early when it's, oh, my camera can't focus. It's so hard to wake up early when it's almost winter and it's so dark outside. Sunny's having a run today at 9 a.m. and we need to be there at 8 a.m. So we need to get ready to eat something, to have some tea, to put on our warm clothes because it's very cold outside. So we shouldn't waste our time. Let's go.
Я думала, даже не капается.
So dark here. I'm so empty because there is absolutely no one here on Sunday morning. Ну, может быть и да. So you said that surprisingly it is not as cold as he expected. Может потому что ветра нету? Maybe because there is no wind. There is a taxi waiting for someone.
Taxi stop. At the plaza. Она просто еще маленькая.
Kitty is trying to play with Tanya. Киса. Киса. Она играется с тобой, она просто играется. It is a local kitty of this musical school. It's just playing with Tanya. We were scared that it was hungry or frightened, but we can see that it's just playing with him. Oh, such a lovely kitty. Sandy told me that it lives here, and I also saw it here many times, and children trying to play with this kitty. The kitty, it is still here. So today Sunny is going to run the Volgograd 10 again. I used to film a vlog about this run several months ago, I don't remember how many. It was warm and now it's cold, but next weekend we are going to run from Kalachno-Danu to Pyatigorsk again, like previous year. It was so amazing and I was so excited, and it was the first time when I was going to run 10 kilometers. So it's, today's run is like a repetition for the run next weekend. And Sunny is always nervous as always, because I do not know why he's scared, but he says that, oh, he doesn't know how he's going to run, he's afraid, he's scared and so on. And I'm going to be just a viewer, because it's just a small run for not so many participants. You know, everything is officially forbidden nowadays, even to run outside. So there is no place for me there, and frankly speaking, I do not feel like I'm ready to run now. But Sunny is ready, I'm sure. And I want to take you with us, and I want to show you everything. So let's go. Kitty. The kitty is here. Hello, kitty. Kitty. The kitty is amazing. Thank you.
Санёк. Вот, Санёк. Пошли искать Олесю Владимировну. Ну, готовится, да. Пошли, пошли. Пойдем. Пойдем, найдем наших. И после этого будем разбираться с тем, что тут происходит. Покажи мне номерок, Александр. 78.
Ой, как холодно.
Где варежки твои? Надевай варежки. Ой, Пёся такая классная, Пёся. Пёся еще один спортсмен. Пёська всем пристает, детям. Побежали. Разминка.
Мы не быстро бегаем. Катя будет бежать с Дрыном рядом со мной. Угоняй меня.
Sanya's jacket is going to hang here. I do not know where to put it. Пёся, не ходи, не нюхай куртку Сашину. I like the atmosphere of such competitions very much. Because now we miss the atmosphere of competitions during the pandemic. Of course, these competitions are not official because everything official is forbidden. Oh, so cold even looking at this. Нормально, Санёк? Лучше стало? Ну, отлично. Очки надо, кстати, да. Вы знаешь, как эти очки? Как у лыжников.
Саня, неправильно. Еще раз. Ася, накинь.
It's so cold looking at this man. Oh my god. He's almost naked. It's really cold here. I can see another young man in shorts with absolutely naked legs. I can't even imagine how he can run now. In shorts and t-shirts. So cold. So really the start. 10 kilometers. Go to the start. Wow. Oh my god, look at this young man. Oh, they're going to feel it. Thank you.
Они куда-то залезли там в середину. А если один, вы их попинайте правильно, чтобы они встали. А то куда они влезли, я не знаю вообще.
Ребят, еще раз на этих турнирах на финише медаль. Послушайте, на финише медаль и на мемки вы мне возвращаете. Кофе в разочке возвращаете. Итак, все, приготовились?
Подожди.
Вон еще один убежал.
Слав, ты что, вообще что ли, а?
And this young athletes are going to run 1 mile. My hands are... Just look at my hands. Oh my god, I need to hide the phone. I need to put on my gloves. Otherwise I'm going to lose my hands. Wow, coach went there to control the runners. О, побежали, Миля! Такие малютки бегут, вообще вон малыши бегут. Прелесть. Молодцы, чемпионы, молодцы. Пёсель чемпион. Пёсель, ты сбился с дистанции. Догоняй, пёсель, сокращай отрыв. Ой, Пёша догнала. Давай, Санёк, молодец. And the children are already having a picnic. Молодец! Беги! The last lap and our coach is very disappointed. By our runners who are going to show the worst result than the previous time, because they are doing nothing. They are not running well. Sunny is trying to run after his teammate, his friend, Masha, and she is not trying hard. That's all. They're going to run the last lap. By the way, it's so cold. I'm wearing the warmest skirt that I have. Medals. This is the finish again. People are drinking tea. You know that our athletes need to run there. We
around the fountain in Württemberg. It's the finish line. I want to go there. Finish line. I do not know how long I can film like this because my hands are shaking because of old, again, absolutely red, shaking hands. But it's hard to film with help of a phone and gloves. I do not have special gloves. The first finisher. First finishers are already here and we're going to wait for our children. Here are the medals. We're going to have a look at the medals when our children get them.
Давай, Саш, давай, выжимай все, что можешь, давай уже под конец хотя бы.
Вот так, малыш.
Давай, давай, давай. Нет времени, не подписано, но оно и лучше.
My camera is already running out of charge because of this super, super cold weather. And we're going to head home to drink tea there. We didn't stay here to drink tea because Sunny is extremely disappointed. He's crying, he's very sad. And it's not surprising because his result now is much worse. And the coach said that she's very disappointed. I'm sorry, because I'm standing near the road. The coach said that she's very disappointed and that next week she expects them to show much better results. They had several mistakes and especially Sanya, he made several mistakes and another reason that was that recently he didn't work hard and he didn't try hard. And he started thinking that he was cool, he was too cool, and you know, all such things, they are his mistakes. Oh, I'm already crying, I'm already crying because of this wind and this coldness. Well, and the coach told me not to pity him, not to tell him any kind words, not to calm him down, because he is already a big athlete and he needs to make conclusions. Well, and she expects him to make the right conclusions, and she wants him to improve his results in a week, to work hard for this week, extremely hard with the bigger athletes, because the team is going to consist of teenagers. It was a disappointing day. I hope that you can hear me because of this wind. It was rather a disappointing day, disappointing run, disappointing race, but it's, you know, it's normal life. We can't have only victories. We also have bad days and so on. And thank you very much for being with us today, because I'm trying to show you our real life, the real life of me, of my family and of our city. And I'm always glad to see you here. Bye-bye.